We're about to hear a Grammy Award winner. In fact, he's a multi-Grammy Award winner. His passionate sound is imitated by countless people, but you know there's only one, and it's said that his sound is immediately recognizable within two notes. His latest CD is Songs from the Night Before. Would you please welcome David Sanborn.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Man. Boy, this place really doesn't suck. You know what I'm saying? I was like, geez. This is Ricky Peterson on keyboards. Ricky Peterson on keyboards. Richard Patterson on bass. Rocky Bryant on drums. Rocky. Don Elias on percussion. Don. And of course, our dance instructor, Dean Brown, on guitar. It's so great to be playing at this festival. I mean, it's with such a great tradition. Thank you. Such a great tradition here. I mean, the great records that were made here, the Duke Ellington, that great Paul Gonzalez solo on Diminuendo and Crescendo and Blue, and the great Ray Charles here live at Newport, man. That's a hell of a tradition. It really makes me very proud to be here. I'm glad, thanks for coming out, everybody. That first tune we played was called Savannah, written by Richard Patterson and myself, and the second tune was called Benny, that was written by Marcus Miller. This next tune is a song that was actually recorded by a pop vocal group back in the 70s, 80s, I don't know, you know, sometime back then. It all kind of runs together for some of this. It was by a group called the Classics Four. You know what I'm talking about. I'd say, you laugh, you're the guy that laughed the loudest, right? Yeah, ah! This guy over here going, ah! I mean, I was at Woodstock, you know what I'm saying? I think. They told me I was. I saw the pictures, man. I got the t-shirt. Anyway, see, this is what happens. You lose your memory. Thank God the memory is the first thing to go. Boom, boom. Damn, I'm my own opening act. Wow, I'm doing stand-up and shit. Okay. Anyway, this tune is called Spooky. Thank you.
Thank you.
The sixth tune is a tune off an album of mine called Up Front. This is a tune called Full House.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Ricky Peterson. Dean Brown. This next tune is a tune that I wrote for my wife. It's called Ricky.
Thank you. Okay. Staff. Faster. Faster.
Oh, why are you gonna do that?
You went did it in
fast.
much. Thank you. Richard Patterson on bass. Ricky Peterson on keyboards. Dean Brown on guitar. Rocky Bryan on drums. And Don Elias on percussion. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Mr. Dan Sanborn. On the alto saxophone, Red Hot and Smokey. Brilliant, brilliant player. One of the greats. Taking out the 1998 JVC Newport Jazz Festival, 1998. To get this festival over for another year when David Sanborn is throwing down. All right. One more time.
This is an old tune. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. We really appreciate you very much. Thank you. Thanks for coming out and hanging. Thanks for the hang. You made it a great day for us. Ricky Peterson, Richard Patterson, Rocky Bryant, Dean Brown, and Don Elias. Thank you.
One of the definitive instrumental stylists of our era, one and only, Mr. David Sanborn, taking out the Newport Jazz Festival. This has been the 15th annual JVC Jazz at Newport, celebration of 45 years of jazz in Newport, Rhode Island. Thank you all for coming out. Can't get much better than this. It's been fantastic. We will be back again next year. God bless everybody. Go home safely. Good night.